If you're tuning in to watch our Adoptable Pets Weekly video, we're about to show you. So just stay tuned and we'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. And so it's Friday, and we were waiting all the way to Friday to get a video up. Because tomorrow is PAWS for a CAUSE. So we're going to have split operations going on. We will have dogs and people here down at the shelter, Lawton Animal Welfare, 2104 Southwest 6th Street. We will also have people over at the Coliseum for PAWS for a CAUSE. 10 a.m., 2 p.m., remember that. We're going to be running split shift. What are you doing, baby? You're looking so much better now. You put on some weight. Yeah, good job. Still a little skinny, but he'll get there. Hi. So what we did, I waited so that way the adoptions that were taking place this week, I didn't want to put the video up and then have to go back and try and shoot another one. So this is everything that we're going to have either down here or at PAWS for a CAUSE. Now, the good thing about this event, if you were with us last Saturday, you saw that the Lawton Farmers Market had raised money. A bunch of you have been donating, asking to go towards the adoption fees. So those animals that are from Lawton Animal Welfare are sponsored for tomorrow's event. And then, of course, we're going to have these guys down here, so you need to come down here and see these guys and girls go there. Every rescue around is going to have a presence at PAWS for a CAUSE, and they're going to have their animals there for adoption. We'll have some of ours. We'll also, what are you doing? You're so cute. You're so cute.
Hi, what are you doing?
What are you doing, silly?
Oops, now you gotta come up here. So the little one I just showed you, that very last one, was they were cleaning his pen out, so he was still out. But really, can't wait. I couldn't wait. We're about to open our doors, and once that happens and the phones start ringing and people start coming in, it's very hard for me to break away and do these videos right now. This one, these two say a little under the weather, but I believe that they're going to be good by Saturday. So if you're looking for kittens, get it. Ouch, ouch, that was my finger, silly. So we have dogs, we have cats, we have kittens, we have puppies, we have everything you could think of down here right now. And we're going to be, like I said, we're gonna be running split operations tomorrow. We're gonna be both at PAWS for a CAUSE as well as down here. I'm gonna have a group of soldiers. I'm gonna have a bunch of volunteers down here. We're gonna have a bunch of volunteers down at PAWS for a CAUSE. And really, all these guys and girls want you to do is come down here, meet and greet with them here or over at the Coliseum. So we're hoping to see you down here today, Lawton Animal Welfare, 2104 Southwest 6th Street. And we're hoping to see you tomorrow at both locations. both at the Coliseum and at Lawton Animal Welfare, 2104 Southwest 6th Street. We'll see you down in both spots. Remember, if you want to adopt a dog or a cat, you need to come see us down here at Lawton Animal Welfare, 2104 Southwest 6th Street. We'll see you down here. We'll see you down here. We're just gonna do a test, test, 1, 2, test, test, 1, 2, test, test, 1, 2, test, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1.